I'm going to tell you my 10 favorite free fonts from dafont.com in January 2021. And we start right now.
It's Double T Friday!
Tips and Tricks Friday.
Hello you guys, my name is Dennis. Welcome and welcome back to another video. If this is your first time here and you like to learn graphic design and how to make creative design, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you get notified when I upload another video like this one. So this is our Double T Friday, our Tips and Tricks Friday, and I've been able to arrange tips to help you to grow as a graphic designer, which I'll be sharing out my 10 favorite fonts I use in January 2021, and I would like you to try out these fonts and see it for yourself. Real quick, I'm going to link up all the fonts I mentioned in this video down the description so you can check it out and download those fonts for yourself. Also, this video is not sponsored in any way. It's actually a free review based on the fact that I find these fonts very helpful. Number one font is Africa. Africa is a free font from dafont.com. It's 100% free for personal use. It has this sharp cut both in and out its body structure. Due to its physical look, I prefer it perfect for headlines, especially when it has to do with tech designs. And that is the main reason why I use it to design a flyer for TechShots security company. Font number two, Chua. I tagged this font my favorite font when I saw the W on its name. This font is 100% free to use and it's 100% beautiful for your flyer designs, your headlines or focal point. Actually, the W was the main character that attracted me to the font. The next font on my list is Nougat. This font may look so simple and childish, but I bet you it gives a professional look to your t-shirt designs, comic books or even creative social media banner design. I featured this font on my YouTube channel art, and you see the new look it gave to my YouTube channel. Font number four, Spicy Pumpkin. This font is perfect for t-shirt designs or serve as a headline for comic books or cartoons. This font is 100% free for use, but when using it, you have to be very creative to get the best out of it. Next on my list is Stable. Stable is also a free font and one of the best new fonts from dafont.com. One thing that makes it my favorite is it has this creative look and it fits to any design project I use it on, especially for textbook covers, although it has this italics look, but it's still perfect for me. Font number six, Vintage King. It is a free font best for flyer designs or even birthdays and weddings. This font is absolutely a game changer. Font number seven, Cubic. This font is a very good font and it's perfect for logo designs. Next on my list, and this makes font number eight, and this font is Winter Glisten. This stylish font is absolutely free for use and it's perfect for wedding designs and also for girly stuff. That is, the font is perfect for any design that has to do with female stuff. Font number nine, Winter Is Coming. Have you always wondered as a graphic designer which font was used for Walt Disney? Take a look at Winter Is Coming. These fonts looks alike. It is the latest stylish font from dafont.com, perfect for wedding invitations, wallpapers, and even social media posts and logos. Winter Is Coming is also perfect for product packaging, labels, or even photography watermark. You can also use it for any project that requires handwritten fonts. Font number 10, Black Crow. Black Crow is basically a brush font. This font is suitable for flyer designs, posters, weddings, and artwork. It is a very creative font and it makes my designs superb. For tips and tricks, live design reviews, and Q&A, join Dennis live every Saturday, 8 o'clock p.m. Nigerian time. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you next time.